10 seconds.
Oh, somebody late.
5, 4, 3, hey. 2, 1. Away you go, grid 7. And double
right.
Ski, you can go as well. It'll be recorded as your original start time, but you can go through double ski. Thank you. And now call grid 8 for the start line. Grid 8.
Alrighty. Yeah, boys and girls.
Grid 8 is 313, 325, 334, 452, 456, 462, 463, 464, 477, 555, 684, and 710. You'll notice, ladies and gentlemen, these are particular craft. Watercraft. These are International Canoe Federation specification wild water racing craft. And of course, last weekend we had the Australian Wild Water Championships at Walyunga National Park. You have 10 seconds, grid 8. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grid 8 away.
Yew!
Good luck and good paddling, guys. Call grid 9 to the start line.
Ride those waves. Alright, get into top gear. Low RPM. Yeah, yeah, that's the one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, away.
Yeah, you can paddle normal speed or you can paddle fast above the water. That's about it, but you can Yeah, yeah, it's got the same speed, but one's above and one's within and uses a lot less energy. We got the relays coming up behind us, okay. Well, I'd rather competent relay paddlers than incompetent single ski paddlers any day. I usually get caught by the grid behind by the time I get to the weir, so we'll see if
Yee-hoo!
Hey, geez, guys. Nice one, all right.
Yeehaw!
There we go. So it's a usual year then. You good?
Yep.
I think there's nobody stuck, so we should go straight down. All good. Sorry.
Woo! Yeehaw! You!
Jeez, that was so much fun. Much nicer than last year.
Phew! Boy!
Yeah. You wouldn't believe that was a big wave last year. Taking lane on the right.
Yee-hoo!
Overtaking lane!
Yeah!
Nice work, guys. But hey, that wasn't long.
Oh.
Give me a toe.